it bought me a significant amount of time. Good time. Immediately after I got the GPS installed, I noticed the improvement. When I first came out of the surgery, and actually probably for 3 or 4 days afterwards, it was amazing. I felt like I didn't have Parkinson's at all. But once the GPS was programmed, it was terrific to kind of have my life back. For those first 4 years, I was able to engage in a lot of activities I was having trouble with. It's really important to keep active, and DBS has helped me maintaining our walking schedule, attending boxing classes, continuing yoga. Those things were all important. It was so patently obvious that the DBS was, you know, effective then. And I think if our neighbors had watched us walk down the street before DBS and watched after DBS, they wouldn't even notice. I have never had any issues traveling whatsoever. I really can't tell you of any problems I've had with it. It's been a real blessing for the time that I've had it, so I'm grateful for it. Do your homework. You know, talk to as many people as you can that have had the process. Figure out what it is that you want to do, what you hope to gain from DBS, and if your neurologist supports that and can encourage you to use DBS to continue that activity, by all means, you know, go for it.